Giles Thomas for flexonline.co.uk. I'm joined with the new middleweight winner, Tom Watt. Jim Watt, sorry, see, I must confess. I'd never even heard of you before. And I saw you out there in the judge and I was like, who is that? Because obviously Cliff Benton, last year's winner, he was awesome and I was expecting him to kind of run away with this. Then I saw you on stage and I was like, who is this guy? So where did you qualify? Tell us about yourself.
I qualified in the Kent this year, down at Gravesend, Kent Classic. I was actually under 90 at the time.
You do look like a light heavyweight.
I was expecting to be a fair bit heavier, but then 6 weeks out, so just after the Kent really, I got in touch with James Llewellyn. And basically he's been my coach and prepped me right the way down and said, no, we're going to suck you under 80, and because it suits my shape a lot better. I've got to thank James Llewellyn massively for all the help that he's given me so far, because he's literally just changed his prep.
Can we bring James over? So anyway, what about your past contest history?
Past contest history, I've only ever competed as a mister. I jumped straight in at the deep end. I've done misters in 2010. I've done the Stars of Tomorrow Mister 80. 2011, Mister 80 again. I come third, then fourth. Then I come back and done the Portsmouth in 2012, where I won the under 80s at Portsmouth, and then I went on to win the overall at Portsmouth. And then I've done the British, flopped at the British pretty hard. And then I come back. Oh no! Then I've done the Stars in 2012.
I should really know about you, shouldn't I? Because you've done a few shows. Because obviously, James, you prepped. Sorry, I have to come in. You obviously prepped him. I'd never even heard of him before.
No, he can't.
He just wasn't that good before. Because he's obviously now very good. Now.
I could see he had the structure, but in 90 kilos, he wasn't ready for the class, and he wasn't hard. Sort of 84, 85 kilos.
And it suited you.
I kind of had that in mind, and it wasn't until this last week that we decided to drop down. You're about, what, 83, 84 at the start of the week? So it's a big, big ask, but he was dropping weight as he was carbing up, so luckily he just dried out and... British champion, mate. Awesome.
I can't believe it.
I know. I saw him on stage and I was like, what is that? I said he looks like a light.
Hamstrings and glutes.
Like heavyweight and the tricep shots. I mean, everyone was just. It's
just incredible.
I was asking around, I said, who is he? I don't know who he is.
Yeah. Well, I think everybody knows who he is now.
Yes, there's another champ in the bag, another middleweight British champion, prepping another middleweight British champion. Okay, then, Jim, not Tom. Thank you, and good luck with your future contests. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you. Cheers. Cheers, mate.